Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Hearts of War 4 with the Red Dwarf mod as United States. And right now, we are 4 days, 3 days, from declaring war on Turkey. Let's be honest, Turkey is a little bit more dangerous than Soviet Union. Turkey has 114 divisions, Soviet Union 61 to 74. If two armies with more divisions than Soviet Union. But on the other hand, the Soviet Union has a little bit more friends than we have. Okay, Italy could actually do naval invasions in Libya. No one cares about that, and we have navy. And I would not be in Libya, because let's be honest, something tells me there's gonna be a lot of nuclear explosions in Libya. From Italy, if Italy actually researched it. Oh, finally, it's done. So Turkey, it's time for you to be part of United States. I don't want to call our allies. We don't need to. All we need to. We need to call Libya. Libya. Be part of this war against Turkey. Because I need you to, I need our Red Army to do naval invasion. Why are we here? What are we doing in Cyprus? Well, I'm not complaining, but it's interesting. So we are actually winning. I must say, I didn't expect that it would be that easy. Oh, we actually overrun some divisions. Out of 99 divisions, they lost like, what was it, 15 divisions? Brazil, you are not giving me stuff? UK, I need steel from you. And Malaya? No. Indonesia? No. People's Republic, People's Federation of Borneo, give me rubber. Steel? It's not a problem because we have Turkey here and we bought a lot of steel from Turkey, so soon we're gonna have a lot of steel. Oh, naval invasion. Is that successful? But they have one division, so I think our army will be good enough. And thanks. I'm gonna give you new orders. Your army, Red Army, is doing naval invasion, so they can take Ankara and Istanbul. Green Army, you will focus on eastern part of Turkey. Oh, you failed! I must say, I didn't expect that. Guys, I'm disappointed. I actually thought you would win. Soon you're gonna have another try. Oh, not enough supplies, guys. You should be advancing. You, like those guys. We're actually losing, but you are now winning. Awesome. Salute the pilots, it's done. You know what? It's time for revenge. Here. 70 days. You will gain puppet focus, puppet war goal against Soviet Union, and we will also get even the president's pledge. Oh, what? Who's dropping nukes on Istanbul? Even Libya has nuclear weapons. Or, I don't think, yeah. Or maybe United Arab Republic kept some nuclear weapons in Golan Heights. Possible. Guys, are you doing the naval invasion? No. Okay, I'm gonna take three of you. Do that damn naval invasion. Because soon you won't have to do it. Thanks. You know what? Get to Antalya. Screw that naval invasion. I'm gonna give you new orders. move your army to Alexandria. You don't need those orders. Just move your army to Alexandria. Soon. Yeah, thanks. We'll control Antalya soon. Oh, what? It's in Ankara, great. United Arab Republic. That was close. Be careful when you are dropping those nukes. And do not drop nukes on my land. You should be saving those nuclear weapons on Soviet Union. I don't care about them. So more steel, UK. I need more steel from you. Okay, it's too much. In India, you won't be at war with me. And Borneo, I need more rubber. Funny, Antalya is in our hands. Okay, new orders. You don't need to do that naval invasion. Just get here. This is your front line. And take Istanbul. You can attack immediately. Thanks. Are you taking Ankara? No, but not yet. Let's go here and then go take Ankara. You tanks are defending. It's not anymore. You will attack. You will go around. You guys, take Trabzon. You, take this naval base here. Let's cut those divisions here from supplies. And retreat and those neat things they need to actually fight. Atari, finally you are getting closer towards Antalya. Ankara will be in our hands soon. Finally, Red Army arrived. How many divisions? 7? Yeah, give me 16 divisions here. Screw that. Here, Red Army, I'm gonna make your front line a lot bigger. So you're gonna be dealing with this part of Turkey. You, take Trabzon. So they don't have any supplies. You attack this. This Turkish army. They cannot pierce our armor, which makes our life a lot easier. Oh, this guy will lose supplies soon. Okay, change your plans. Attack those guys instead. Because they will cut you. They will cut your supply lines. Thanks. Go here. Take that airfield. Red Army, are you moving? You are trying. Go take Izmir. And Trabzon is in our hands. Or will be. Will be in. Be in. 1 hour, finally. So now those guys here will be using supplies. 5 divisions? You know what? Yeah, 5 divisions. You can stay here in this part of front line. You still don't own Ankara? How did that happen? Not a drink. You know what? Move there. It doesn't matter. Where are you moving? Just let's attack those Turkish troops. You stop this attack, go around. Let's surround those 11 divisions and let's kill them. You can go around. We can modify our government. High military command. Naval max range factor plus 15%. 5%. Or Air Combat Training, Ace Generation Chance, 8%. Thomas Hardy, welcome. And another army, Turkish army, has been destroyed. Modern hardware has been researched. Now, I said I will research. Let's go for let's research modern detection devices. Okay, Red Army, I'm gonna make your front line a lot smaller, since it seems like it's problems if you're with taking that part of Turkey. Where are we moving? Oh, that's lake. Okay, let's do this. And this. And this. Who doesn't have orders? You, 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 and you. Now you have orders. Get here. And do you have tanks near Ankara? Oh yeah, close-ish. Two of you, go attack Ankara. Turkey, how close are you to capitulation? 53%. I think it will change after we will, when we're gonna control Ankara. We're gonna arrive. 5 more hours. So Turkey, you are 76% of its capitulation. Few divisions? Just attack! Do not do anything else! I have 4 divisions there. So it's time for them to be defeated. How many planes do we have here? 1200. Izmir? 200? Or is that enough? We definitely need to upgrade airfields here. Air bases in Trabzon, Erzurum. Let's upgrade them. We will need infrastructure. We need to upgrade infrastructure too. And that's gonna be maybe all. We need more civil factories. Oh, we don't need that much tanks anymore. We still need a lot of steel. And we still have more military factories. We have more free military factories. So let's produce more generation free mechanized. How much mechanized are we still missing? 7,000. And equipment in 25 days. So it's not that big problem here. Mechanized is a problem. Okay, so telescope, small arms are done. Research, now finally let's research Rec 20. Revenge will be finished in 30 days. Mechanized, I don't think we're gonna have enough mechanized in 140 days. So after we will get our claim on Russia. Let's buy more steel, UK. No. Sweden, no. Brazil, India. Steel. Rubber, Borneo. We now have even less civil factories. If export focus, I think it's time for cross economy. Where we need more power. Political power. Greece, I don't care about you. Let's cancel that boost popularity. Not needed. Midnight, Turkey. How close to capitulation are you? 84%. We are moving slowly. Finally, take this airfield, and you can go here. Oh, go take Bursa. You. Our army needs some help, so let's go there. Or this division needs some help. Oh, another airfield. Dang. Go take it. Oh, I see two divisions. Go take Istanbul. And Red Army, you need new offensive. So when are you gonna arrive? Finally. Okay, you go take those three provinces, you go take those three provinces. And Turkey, will you capitulate now? 100%, yes. War is over. So, I'm gonna take steel. I need steel. It's Adana, Mersin, Izmir, Istanbul, definitely. I want Istanbul. I also want that Bosporus Strait. Kayseri, steel. Afyon, steel. Rubber? Oh yeah, there's some rubber, so let's take it. Bursa, Izmir, Antalya, Istrasse. Hatay. Okay, I don't care about Sivas. I'm gonna take Erzurum. That's all. End turn. Okay, we'll pass. Twice. End turn. And we are done. Everything is ready. And supply limit here is not great. In that case, Red Army, you're gonna be defended. You're gonna be prepared here in Caucasus region. Is it gonna be your offensive? Thanks. Stop your movement. You're gonna be ready here. I'm gonna take five of you. You're gonna do naval invasion from here to Sevastopol. Ships, I'm gonna give you new orders. You will do search and destroy in Black Sea. Your army, you can stop your training. Supply limit. There won't be enough supply limit here. In that case, green, I'm gonna make this a bit bigger. Should be okay now. Army, you are moving. Great. Your army, where? I'm gonna move you here. It's gonna be a good position. Oh, I totally forgot about Orange Army. Mechanized, you're gonna have enough mechanized in 100 days, you're gonna have enough infantry equipment in 22 days. We need more infantry equipment. We need more of everything. You know what? Let's produce more Generation 3 mechanized. Let's produce more M4 A1. It means less rubber. You need less tungsten, so colony Congolese Union, South Africa. Oh, and we don't need the chromium at all. We need more steel. UK. No. India. Give me more steel. No. Indonesia. Yeah, give me 8 steel. So what are we building? We are building infrastructure in Trebzon, Erzurum, Sivas, Samsun. Air superiority in Trebzon, or air bases in Trebzon and Erzurum. We are upgrading infrastructure in Aleppo. It's not important. Okay, Aleppo is not priority anymore. Okay, we don't have enough supplies here. Okay, hopefully, when our infrastructure will increase, it's gonna be okay. Hopefully, it's gonna be okay. Oh, your army. I want you to move here. Do not stay in Libya. Orange Army, you still can stay in Libya. For now, you are not needed. But you know what? You can actually do. I'm gonna take three of you. You're gonna do naval invasion from Benghazi to Odessa. Let's see how successful you this naval invasion is gonna be. Mechanized, 91 days. Revenge will be finished soon. Four more days. But I'm not gonna finish. I'm not gonna declare war on Soviet Union in those 4 days. Still want to have enough mechanized. Let's be honest. So I don't think Soviet Union will be only major faction member. I'm pretty sure we have to deal with French Socialist State and German Democratic Republic. At least with them. The President's pledge. Americans spoke this morning to the tune of national address from our victorious president. With screens displaying the chief's face across America, he proceeded to declare a new era of Pax Americana to count Pax Russica. From the west to east coast, he declared, all Americans must be united under one flag, one idea and one army to bring an end to communist tyranny. What we failed to do in the Cold War, we must be finished as soon as possible. We are nearing victory. Yes, we are nearing victory. Oh, we have 2 years to declare war on Soviet Union? Great. For now, let's go for modern strategies. Let's get research bonus to air doctrine. And formation flying will be finished soon. Air bases, you're gonna be finished in 84 days. Okay, that's also something I'm waiting for. I want those air bases to be finished. Supply, it's okay now. Okay, I may actually send Yellow Army here. When that infrastructure will be finished. Well, Yellow Army instead of Red Army. Red Army could do a naval invasion of Rostov instead. And we'll see. First, we need to actually upgrade our infrastructure here, or we need to increase our supply in this area. Formation flying will be finished tomorrow. Nice. Now let's go for dive bombing. What are you gonna get? Air support mission efficiency plus 20%. Next research will be finished in 65 days. Nuclear reactors. So we won't have nuclear weapons in this campaign. That's unfortunate. Finally we have enough infantry equipment. Rec 20, 110 days. If all of military factories which are damaged, okay, I'm gonna move you up. That's enough, and you want to be priority. Priority is to upgrade infrastructure in Turkey. Air bases, you can be finished in 73 days, Erzurum, 73 days and 87 days in Erzurum. Russia, you are sending your troops on my border or on Turkish border. Oh, totally forgot about you, Bulgaria. So yeah, Green Army, or not Green Army, Orange Army. Oh, damn it, I don't think we're gonna have enough supplies here for tanks. Oh, and tanks, I already have job for tanks. 5, 32. Bulgaria, how many divisions do you have? It doesn't matter, let's be honest. We don't need bigger army here. Because if I want to attack, maybe if I'm gonna keep red army here, and they will be defending, we could serve. Those 24 divisions should be enough. Enough inventory equipment to produce another army, let's be honest. And we are losing inventory equipment. Why? Reinforcements? We are missing mechanized. Upgrades? We still need to upgrade tons of inventory equipment. How much? How much inventory equipment do we need to upgrade? 258,000. Let's produce more M4 A1s. We still have 250,000 inventory equipment to upgrade, and soon we're gonna have Rec 20. Modern detection device 64 days, nuclear reactor 50 days. So Bulgaria, what am I gonna do with you? Supply mate, 42. 20 divisions, 24 divisions. Your supply mate is 27. And here we have almost three times as many troops. So supply limit will have to be 80 at least. I don't think it will go that up. Supply, you are moving through here. There is a bottleneck, ports in Damascus. Okay, we need to upgrade ports in Damascus. Why are we moving supplies through here? Since this port has its level 10. Okay, let's upgrade that port in here. Port, you're gonna be upgraded in 1200 days. Missile battle cruiser. How many ships do we have? 75 ships. Russia, how many ships do you have? Three times as many ships as we have. Well, you don't have enough army, so I'm not worried. But Soviet Union has allies, so that could be a problem. They could cause problems. Auto referral, auto detections. I want you also to be ready to be built. But after everything else, you are not that high priority. You're not that high on my priority list. You know what? In that case, I'm gonna take three of you. You can join. This invasion, you cannot. Okay, I cannot do more invasions. Why didn't research this? Never capacity bastante. Well, I could add more guys here. Rihanna, you're gonna be ready. You are ready to do the invasion. You? Oh! We need to get no superiority in Central Mediterranean Sea and Eastern Mediterranean Sea. So we're gonna have enough mechanized in 41 days. So it's getting closer. But it's time to finish this episode here. So our war against Soviet Union and Warsaw Pact will happen next time. Until then, have a nice rest of your day and goodbye.